BoJack? After the BoJack Horseman show fell apart, I got depressed for a long time. Sure, I wrote a bunch of hit movies and I made a ton of money, but it wasn't fulfilling. I remember when I won my Oscar, standing up on that stage, looking at the statue, and I thought, this is supposed to be the happiest moment of my life, and I never felt more miserable.
Oh, because you're sober?
Because an Oscar is meaningless. It's all meaningless. I dedicated myself to helping others. I turned my home into a halfway house for troubled addicts. I had this system for recovery, and it helped a lot of them, but even more slipped through the cracks. That, too, left me empty.
Everyone was worried about you, you know. You can't just disappear. You really hurt a lot of people.
Sometimes you need to take responsibility for your own happiness.
You don't think that's a little selfish?
I don't know what to tell you. I'm happy for the first time in my life, and I'm not going to feel bad about it. It takes a long time to realize how truly miserable you are, and even longer to see that it doesn't have to be that way. Only after you give up everything can you begin to find a way to be happy.
Can you believe that guy? What a nut, right?
I just want to go home.